using your scanner is easy. Your customer, John, would like to buy a bag of chips and a soda. First, scan the barcode on the chips. The item is automatically added to the cart. Next, scan the soda to your cart. And now he's ready to pay. John wants to pay with cash. He gives you a 5. Choose the type of receipt to complete the order, and that's it.